When Frédéric Chopin was a young man, he too saw his native Poland invaded by Russian troops. And Frédéric Chopin fought back the only way he knew how, and that was through his music. Tonight, for just a minute, I want to play two sides of this man. First of all, the very sentimental poet that I think all of us are familiar with. And then I want to play that fiery revolutionary who asks no more than his right to live his life his way.